Let's see where I attach my green lead here. There. And put it to the meter. And I can go ahead and show you actually. Put it on volts. Get it on DC volts. And so I'm just going to stick this to ground. So I have my red wire there. Oh, did I not put it on the right thing? What the heck? I'm starting to wonder if maybe my meter needs a battery. There we go. It's 135, 136. I do believe it should be at 130 for this chassis. It's either 130 or 123.